went really, the videos and the photos went really. Tell us something about how
I think you guys were there.
No, no. Yeah. Amazing. The pictures are getting viral. So tell us something about the costume and how was it the showstopper, being a showstopper?
It was nice, it was good, it was like a fashion show. So, the energy was really nice. There were a lot of people there and I hope everyone enjoyed the show. It was grand finale.
And tell us something about your upcoming projects. What are your upcoming projects?
There are a lot of projects which all got stuck due to the pandemic for the last 2 years. But yeah, there's a lot of projects which are happening. First of all is the Black Rose, which is William Shakespeare's Merchant of Venice, the version of Merchant of Venice. And then there is this very big version of Tamil, which I'm doing with the saves of Gaurav Shankar, J.D.J. And then, which we shot in Ukraine, and then Inspector Vinash, produced by Juhu Studios, opposite Trendy Pula, where it's a very neat glamorized room. And then Hindi version of super hit Tamil film, Here to Pyre 2.
Is there any OTT platforms?
The one with Randeep is for Geo Studios. That one is an OTT one.
Okay, did you?
But there are a lot of things happening. A lot of things happening. Also, my next Hollywood collaboration is coming soon, which is with Jason Derulo. You know, Jalebi Baby song. Jason Derulo, who collaborated with Nicki Minaj and all. So yeah, it's happening.
So did you saw Kashmir Files? Kashmir Files, there are.
Yes, I'm so sorry. I have to watch it. I will watch it.
And what do you want to say to Vivek Agnihotri for giving such kind of content to India?
I think he's fabulous.
Thank you, sir.
So is Anupam Kher, sir.
Yeah.
And the entire cast.
Thank you. Bye.